Bridgeside.
Yeah, come on.
Take my time, I promise just to give it to you. I don't mind to wait in line, and baby, maybe you will dig in it too. Oh, 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 hey! And tomato, all right. Baby, don't you make me wait. You know we'll share this wine. Oh, 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 hey! Yeah, yeah! Baby, let me take you
you
y'all very much with Johnny and the Bootlegs. Y'all need to turn up a little bit. It's Sunday afternoon and you're drinking, right? Who's drinking out there? My man in the back. Whoa!
He's got too many women, try to juggle them all alone. He's got too many women, try to juggle them all alone. One's gonna kick a man, one's gonna punch a man, one's gonna leave him in a bloody ditch. Too many women try to juggle them all alone. Try to juggle them all alone. He's got too many women trying to juggle them all alone. One's gonna kick a man, one's gonna punch a man, one's gonna leave him in a bloody ditch. He got too many women trying to juggle them all alone. Let's go!
What you hear, we got merch over there, we got CDs and t-shirts and hats and all the shit that people want to think about and not think about. See your evil eyes. Yeah, I hear the world collide. It's all a lie, yeah. So look inside this eye. I gotta run away. Y'all give it up for Eric Newberger right here, better known as Urquan on the bass. I said give it up for Urquan! Oh, that's way better. Thank y'all. This is Dan Kenny back here on the drums. My name's John Santiago. We are Johnny and the Bootlegs. Thank you guys for listening. It's real cool of you. City blues punk rock. We got a little something. Who likes punk rock out there, huh? All right. We got a little something for you. How about the blues? Anybody like the blues? All right. We got a little something for y'all out there. Everybody likes rock and roll. Don't try to lie to me. Yeah, because I can see it coming. Them birds are on the wire. You better keep your mind right. 'Cause it looks like rain. Yeah, it looks like rain. Through it all, whoa, whoa, you better follow your own. like we say, you know, we're just getting going. We're Johnny and the Bootlegs from here in Brooklyn, New York. And if you guys like anything, we got some stuff over here with that lovely girl in the tan shirt. We got things, we have things for you to remember us by. Here's a little bit of blues for you. I'm gonna take it down a second.
Trying hard to say goodbye, baby. Don't you come fly back.
some more for you. All right, this one we're gonna bring it real down. We're gonna bring it way old school. Some of you cats who know some real music, you'll know what this is all about, all right? Well, my mother told me before she passed away. Yes, she said, son, don't forget to pray. 'Cause there'll be hard times, hard times. Who knows better than I? Well, I soon found out just what she meant. We just put out our first album this past August. Most of these songs are on there except for the covers. Check us out online, all right? Johnny and the Bootlegs, you can find us anywhere. We're representatives of Jay Santi Music. Smell your sweet perfume. Yes, I feel it crawling, crawling back too soon. I left my heart in your hotel.
Hopefully you do too. Every time we play here, we love playing Bay Ridge. You guys kick ass. What a great community y'all have. Thank you to August on Sunday. Thank you to Ross from Of Clocks and Clouds and Denizen. JJ Bubbles, get your drinks, all. You're waiting on downtown. I know you'll wait for me. You'll have yourself a drink or two. You might even have to say, I'm always late. joining Bootlegs. We love you. We'll see you soon.
Yeah, Bay Ridge.
This Bridgeside Bandstand was brought to you by JJ Bubbles, a proud sponsor of the Third Avenue Festival. Come in any time for a great drink, some music on the jukebox, and a game of darts. You'll be glad you did. Heart Bar, located 7710 3rd Avenue. Bay Ridge Watering Hole, where you can watch the Yanks or a great UFC fight. Make sure to check out the outside while it's still nice. Offshore Diner, 7822 3rd Avenue. Come in for the breakfast burrito, as Bridgeside recommended. Make sure you ask for Billy the Greek. Windy City, located 7915 3rd Avenue. A slice of Chicago right here in Bay Ridge, Brooklyn. Come for a game and stay for the food. You won't be disappointed. Are you looking for a fun after-school or weekend music lesson? Well, come on down to DG Rockers Guitar School. For all you up-and-coming shredders, check us out online, dgrockers.com. JJ Bubbles, Heart Bar, Windy City, Offshore Diner, and DJ Rockers Guitar School, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts here at Bridgeside Productions. We couldn't have done it without you. Go Bridgeside!
How you doing, everybody? This is Cookin in Brooklyn with Danny Milano. Same thing I cook with is what I used to grease my hair. Look at this. We got these guys popping up like bodies in the Gowanus Canal. We got Frankie, Joey, Sal, and now we're gonna feed Dave some veal scallopini franchis. Here you go, Dave.
It's delicious. But you know what I can use? A nice piece of bread.
Absolutely.
To absorb this.
Again, we used to call that the poochie poochie.
I can't believe this. This is unbelievable, this dish. This has been Eating with Dave Casanova.
We're bringing you another edition of Bridgeside Sports Live. Just four guys from Brooklyn talking about the week in sports. We have the one and only Mr. Winallan Columbano. They call him Win. They call him Winnie Diapers. Dr. Sports Science. Mr. Philly Cags. Chris the Analyst Ventra.
What's up? What's up? What's good, people?
Mr. DB. Mr. DFB. The Donald Borst.
Yeah, it's as good as you're hearing.
It's all about artistic symbolism, whether it's floral or shapes.
Hey everyone, welcome to Lights, Camera, Fashion, Tony's Edition. I'm here outside the Imperial Theater.
Hopefully another mummy doesn't pop out of them.
Let's get red carpet ready. Cheers!
I'm gonna channel my inner Dolly Levi and find myself a boyfriend. See you next time.